I knew it was going to be Pappy and Harris. I knew that would be the magic show of the tour. I knew it. I was right. You don't even know the day, the last couple days we've had. It's really, really nice to be here. We've had a broken down Sprinter van. We've had some long drives in a U-Haul. Then we got a new van. And then we drove 13 hours to get here yesterday. So, needless to say, we're gonna have a good fucking night. Sorry, little man, I didn't mean to, I'm good, he's got earplugs in, ladies and gentlemen, never mind. That's good! And some of these songs, they get lyrically, you know, it's just, it might be an earmuffs kind of night, you know what I'm saying? This song's about the last couple days we've had, it's called Goodnight, Little Rock, starts with me and my buddy Brian.
There you go.
Now you're talking. There you go. You know, if you can't wait till the 14th, we do have some advanced copies.
I kid you not.
Out there in the merch booth. A nice fella named Nick.